friends, welcome to Technique. This is Nirmal here, and in this video we're going to do the unboxing of the latest device from Lenovo in the mid-range segment, the Lenovo K10 Note. So Lenovo K10 Note is the successor of the Lenovo K9 Note, which was announced earlier in India. The Lenovo K10 Note makes a comeback with a really good hardware, and this is again an online only device. This will sell for 13999 pricing for the full 64 variant, and this will be available exclusively on Flipkart. So in this video we'll do a quick unboxing. We'll show you the box contents and also show you some camera samples and also the device features. So let's get started. So this is the Lenovo K10 Note. So it comes in two variants. 464 variant. There is also 128 GB storage. There is just one color on an offer. This is the black variant. So this is the box package. You can see the Lenovo K10 Note mentioned here, and we have the 464 variant, and you can see that this has a Motorola branding as well. And this is Lenovo K10 Note made by Motorola for Lenovo, and you can see that black variant, 464 storage is being offered. So this device comes with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 710 octa-core processor, and this has a 6.3-inch notch display, and screen-to-body ratio is 93%, which is pretty impressive. And it also has a 4000 mAh capacity battery with 18-watt fast charging included, and a triple rear camera, 16-megapixel primary camera, f/1.8 aperture, telephoto lens with a 2x optical zoom is included, and a 16 megapixel selfie camera is also included. So that's the quick hardware. So let's open the box package. So opening up the box package, you can see the device. So this is the Lenovo K10 Note. So everything is again mentioned here. SD710, a strong performance max vision display with unibody design, and 16 megapixel triple camera setup. So let's just take this out. So this is the device. So there you go. So you can see that the back panel is made of plastic. This is a polycarbonate material. We have the fingerprint scanner, the AI triple cameras, the 16 and 8 plus depth sensor is included. So let's see. You can see, also see the Lenovo branding here. It has a USB Type-C port, 3.5mm audio jack, and also the speaker unit located. The top section does not have any openings or slots. And on the left side we have the SIM tray, and here we have the power and volume key. So that's the device. Now we also have a 16 megapixel selfie camera included. Now we also get a full HD plus resolution display, 93% screen to body ratio. Now opening up the box, you can see there is a Lenovo K10 Note quick start guide, manual and warranty information is included. So everything is included here. It's a hybrid SIM card slot. You can see that it's a hybrid slot, but it has 64 and 128 GB storage being offered. So everything is mentioned here. So here you can see that the SAR value, in case you are interested, the head SAR and the body SAR is mentioned. Then you get the adapter. So this is the 18-watt supported adapter. So that's adapter included. So this supports 18-watt charging. Then you have the USB Type-C cable included, a SIM ejector pin. So that's all inside the box. Now let's have a look at the device. So now we have booted the device. You can see the 6.3-inch Full HD Plus resolution display, and the water drop notch. You can see the screen to body ratio is really good. 93% is what the company claims. And the display quality has 450 nits of brightness. Pretty good color reproduction, I would say. And the touch response also feels very smooth. And you can also see the viewing angles are adequate. And the overall clarity of the display looks good. Especially the brightness levels are pretty impressive. Now looking at the software, so this device has Android 9.0 out of the box, and this has CUI, that's the UI, the basic UI, and this is more or less stock like, and this is customized for India, that's what the company claims. You can see that this device does come with all the features. Some additional options are also included, and it's more or less a stock like UI, but a bit of customization included. And this is UI, a couple of apps also pre-installed, but the company claims that it can be uninstalled easily without any sort of issue. So that's the software aspect. Now let's have a look at the cameras. So this is a triple rear camera setup. It has a 16 megapixel primary camera, then 8 megapixel telephoto lens is there, 2x optical zoom, a depth sensor is included, LED flash is included. And on the front panel we have a 16 megapixel selfie camera. And looking at the camera interface, you can see that it comes with the pro mode, dual mode, video recording. We have 4K and 1080p resolution included. Night mode is also included. So it's a feature rich camera on the Lenovo K10 Note. So we'll also be comparing the camera, and we'll also show some camera samples. We'll also be doing the camera review, in-depth camera review, so stay tuned for that. So here are some camera samples you are taken with the Lenovo K10 Note. So after unboxing the device, so we'll also be doing the detailed review soon. Now this device also comes with a 4000 mAh large capacity battery with 18 watt fast charging. So 4000 mAh capacity battery is kind of standard these days, and you can expect pretty good battery life as well. 2 days of battery life is what the company claims, but 1.5 days should be easily possible with the Lenovo K10 Note. So that is unboxing and hands on with the Lenovo K10 Note. So this video was shot at the event location, hence you can see a lot of noise in the background. So we'll be doing more videos starting tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. So this is Nirmal signing off with unboxing and hands on with the Lenovo K10 Note. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Do hit that like button and also hit the red subscribe button for more videos. Have a great day.